Good evening. I am Yanni Olasco, your ASB president.
Buenas tardes. I am Ahmed Bermudez, ASB vice president. Welcome to the graduating ceremony of 2020. Bienvenidos a la ceremonia de graduación de la clase de 2020.
Thank you, graduates, families, and friends. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Please place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated. Family, teachers, staff, and class of 2020, the day has come. And may I just say how honored I am to be giving a speech as your ASB president. I know we've been waiting for this day, the day we wear these caps and gowns, the day we think, wow, I did it. I made it. The day we make the people who believed in us proud. We made most of this year a great year. I will be forever grateful to have an amazing, lively, outstanding class as this class, the class of 2020. I would like to thank everyone not only for making these past events so memorable, but for giving me a great high school experience. Just as much as we had fun, there were struggles and obstacles that we faced. Homework, classwork, problems inside and outside of school. Lost some people we cared about, had others who doubted us. But the fact that we're wearing these caps and gowns says so much about us, how we are fighters, survivors, but most of all, how we don't give up. How with hard work and dedication, we get what we want. So many things have happened lately, and it sucks how COVID-19 took our year. I know this isn't the graduation any of us wanted at all, but us being an awesome class that we are, we're making the best of it. We're still going down in history. We're all destined to do great things, and I know we will. I wish you guys nothing but the best in your future. Thank you to everyone who helped me make it this far, and thank you, West Adams.
Thank you, Jenny. Quiero agradecer a mi familia y a las familias de mis compañeros por ayudarnos a alcanzar nuestras metas. On behalf of Class of 2020, I would like to thank our administration and our faculty that has continuously provided us with this stupendous education. Teachers, thank you for going out of your way to build meaningful relationship with us. We will forever cherish your efforts to help students be the best versions of themselves. Some of these relationships will last a lifetime and continue to inspire us to do what we are destined for. I want to recognize the leadership class and especially Ms. Gonzalez for working endlessly and trying to always make our school and the events we have planned the best they can be. Thank you for that. Class of 2020. Most of us are the first or one of the first to graduate high school in our families. You should be very proud of accomplishing something that many do not have the chance to do. I am a first generation Mexican Peruvian, a Latino leader who aspires to make our community a better place. I would like to encourage each and every one of you to give back to our community one day, even if it is in the simplest way possible. Whether you decide to go to college, work, or anything else you have planned, I truly wish you the best. And remember to thank your parents or anyone who helped you get to this point. Padres, gracias por el apoyo para seguir adelante y por todo lo que hacen ustedes por nosotros. Thank you, Mom. And even though we can't celebrate this special moment together, you should still be proud of all your accomplishments and everything you have achieved these 4 years in high school. This is not an ordinary graduation, but this one is for sure going down in history. It is one for the books. Tonight we graduate as the one and only class of 2020. Congratulations to all of us. Thank you. I would now like to present Principal Nava of West Adams Preparatory High School to the podium.
Good evening. Buenas tardes. West Adams Panther family, familia, friends, amigos, faculty, and staff. And an even more good evening to all our honored Panther graduates of 2020. Let me hear the class of 2020 make some noise. To Today, I'm privileged to preside over the ceremony for my 7th graduating class at West Adams Preparatory High School as your proud principal and a member of our founding faculty. We, the West Adams family, is proud to be graduating 330 students. 95% of our senior class have earned the right to graduate today. Ahora estamos graduando 330 alumnos, 95% de nuestros graduados. Y el crédito es para ustedes, familias. Por su apoyo de ustedes, nuestros alumnos han llegado. We share that credit with you, families, and that success, because your support has helped our students graduate today. Members of the class of 2020, please stand wherever you are in your home and give your family a big hug and a thank you for helping you and providing you the support to get here today. Un abrazo grande para todos nuestros familias en agradecimiento por su apoyo brindado a nuestros alumnos. A special thank you to all of our teachers and staff for their hard work and dedication. And for our partners, Gear Up, our partners Alice Promise Fund, and the Office of Gail Cedillo, for all the support that they have provided. Class of 2020, please give them a big round of applause for all their work and support helping you reach today your milestone. Class of 2020, during your journey these past 4 years, your second home here, our Panther home, you have each tried to do your very best. And I know that for some of you, these years have been the toughest in your young lives. I hope that we have been able to help each of you overcome your challenges and meet your goals and make it through tough times that come with growing up. Today we celebrate you and appreciate your successes. Graduation is a special event for each of you and your families. I personally relate to the importance of graduation. June of 1995, I graduated from high school in LAUSD as a first generation grad and a child of immigrants. My parents suffered enormous hardships to create a path of success for myself and my siblings. The ceremony represents not only the hope for a better future, but the fulfillment of my parents' dreams. Today represents your family dreams with hope of better tomorrows. Ahora representa los sueños que ustedes familias tienen para sus hijos, con la fe que esta graduación es un paso más para mejorar su futuro. These past few months have been difficult. Your senior year has not ended in a traditional way, to say the least. Who would have expected a pandemic to drastically change our lives? Some of us, including myself, praying for our loved ones to make it through and beat COVID-19. Yet, in spite of the challenges, you all have proven to be strong, resilient young men and women. You picked up your Chromebooks and moved forward with your education. You made a commitment to yourself today, and today you're graduating. While there is so much future leaders of class of 2020 you need to do to change this world, don't forget to always be safe, respectful, and responsible. Everywhere you go, remember this Panther motto. We all deserve to feel safe and respected. It saddens me to learn about the senseless death of Mr. George Floyd. As a member of this democracy, it is your privilege and duty to value life and work for justice in whatever career you choose. It is tradition that your principal leaves you with some parting words of wisdom. And I've thought a lot about what I could say to you today. I have been the first in my family to graduate high school and college, and I can tell you from experience, always follow your dreams, believe in yourself, and don't give up. Education is a key to a better tomorrow, to a better future. I've had many obstacles in my life, but I followed my dreams. I didn't give up, and I'm here today as your proud principal. I know I can, I know you can, and I know you will. Remember where you come from and appreciate what your family has taught you and set high goals for yourself. You are a West Adams Panther. You have proven you can achieve and persevere. You're destined for greatness. Greatness is your destiny, Panthers, class of 2020. This fall, our Panthers, class of 2020, will be attending colleges all across the country, private colleges, community colleges, California State University colleges, UC colleges, all across, representing their community, the West Adams Panther community, with great pride, Panther pride. Remember to always continue to learn and explore and grow and give back. Lives, live your life with honor, kindness, and appreciate what is good. Class of 2020, repeat after me. I know I can, si se puede. I know I can, si se puede. I will follow my dreams and never give up. Thank you, class of 2020. And I want to hear the class of 2020 make some noise. Class of 2020, it has been an honor to serve as your principal. I wish you the best. Take care of yourself. Remember who you are, where you come from, and love yourself and love your family and friends. Take care. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Ms. Nava. And I would like to welcome our keynote speaker, First District Council Member Gil Cedillo. Council Member Cedillo has been a public servant with over a 15-year experience in state affairs. Council Member Cedillo has brought people together to make strong public policy. He advocates for equity and tenant rights. He also has led the LA Justice Fund to defend Angelenos in immigration proceedings and move away from criminalization.
Hey, graduate. This is Gil Cedillo, the author of the California Dream Act and your Los Angeles City Council member. So graduate, get used to it. Congratulations on an incredible accomplishment. You have realized your father's and your mother's greatest hopes and dreams. You're the reason they work so hard, and so I want to congratulate you, your parents, of course your teachers and the principals and everybody who works at your school. You've made a really important accomplishment at a really difficult time. Right now, we're confronted with a historic healthcare crisis and other crises attached, a housing crisis, homelessness crisis, a crisis of the divide between wealth and poverty. But one thing we're not short on is hope, the hope that your parents instilled in you and the hopes that your parents had in you for a better life and a better future. It's why they worked so hard, why they've sacrificed so much. And so, graduate, keep on. Let me tell you, you've got a bright future, and I need you to keep on. This city looks to you and depends on you to do better. We need you to be our next firefighter, our next registered nurse, our next doctor, lawyer. We need you to be a scientist, an epidemiologist. That's the cool thing now. We need you to be that person that we can count on as we work our ways through this crisis and other challenges that will meet us in the future. But I'm confident about the future because I'm confident in you, because you have made your parents' dream a reality. You are both a dreamer and a dream. And so, again, finally to your parents, congratulations for a job well done, preparing your child to be the new graduate and to be the future of our city. Thank you so much. Hola, soy Gil Cedillo. Su concejal, y yo escribo la ley, la acta de sueño. Y quiero decir felicidades, felicidades por tu logro, por su nuevo título graduado, por su futuro. Quiero decir felicidades a sus mamás y papás, porque usted es el sueño de su familia. Usted es el futuro de su familia. Usted es la razón de por qué su familia venir por acá y para trabajar duro. Tú eres todo de eso. Y tú tienes un gran trabajo en su futuro, porque nuestra sociedad está en crisis. En un crisis de salud, un crisis de pobreza, un crisis de liderazgo. Y todos nosotros depende a ti por nuestro futuro. Y quiero decir, la manera para mejorar su vida es su educación. Con su educación puedes cambiar su vida, la vida de su familia, de su comunidad, y después usted puede cambiar y mejorar nuestro mundo. Por eso quiero decir hoy, felicidades, felicidades y felicidades. Siempre adelante y una vez más, felicidades.
Thank you for your kind words, Council Member Gil Cedillo. I will now like to introduce the salutatorian for the class of 2020, Ms. Astrid Melendez.
Good evening, class of 2020, school board members, parents, and friends. I would like to start out by thanking each and every single one of you for being in attendance today. I truly believe that everyone present in this meeting has had a great impact in the things that class of 2020 has accomplished. I know that this isn't the ceremony we expected. We have all worked extremely hard for this moment. However, there are circumstances that are beyond our control. And the best thing we can do is remain positive and hope for better days. The class of 2020 will go down in history as the class that sacrificed their last memories, prom, grad night, and graduation in order to save the lives of thousands of people around the world. Be proud of that. Because I know that we're going through hard times, I decided that I didn't want to give a traditional speech. I believe that when we're uncertain about the future, the best thing we can do is inspire others. And that is why I will be sharing my story today. My name is Astrid Menendez. I know that half of you probably don't even know me, but I can assure you I am part of your class. I'm just not very social. I know that when someone says they're valedictorian, salutatorian, or that they have a 4.0, it is easy to assume that they don't struggle or that they have their entire lives figured out. But that is far from being true, at least for me. The truth is, I am an undocumented student. I was born in El Salvador, a third world country with one of the highest crime rates in America. I was raised by my grandparents because economic struggles forced my mother to move to the U.S. when I was 3. I lived a happy childhood thanks to my mom's sacrifices and my grandparents' care. However, death threats made against me forced me to take on the American dream at the age of 14. It took me 3 months to get here, and when I was finally able to hug my mom for the first time in over 10 years, my journey seemed to be over. Reality was, my journey was just starting. High school was a complete roller coaster for me. I had just moved to the country and knew pretty much nothing about it. The biggest struggle I faced was language barrier. I didn't know how to speak English, making academics really hard. I felt lost and confused most of the time, and I was ashamed of my accent. I didn't see myself capable of graduating or attending college. Ser indocumentada ha puesto muchos obstáculos en mi camino, pero he sido capaz de superar todos y cada uno de ellos gracias a Dios y a la ayuda y apoyo de mi familia, amigos y mentores, y esa es la razón por la que estoy aquí el día de hoy. Me gustaría agradecerle a mi mamá por amarme incondicionalmente y empujarme a ser la mejor versión de mí misma. A mi padrastro por tomarme como su hija propia y por ser una figura paterna ejemplar. A mis abuelos por haberme cuidado. And my little sister for being my number one supporter. I would also like to thank Mr. Gomez for believing in me since day one, even when I could barely understand what he was saying. Gear Up for guiding me throughout high school. All of my teachers for being part of this journey, especially Mr. Clark. Kim Mejia for sticking with me for the past year and for being there for me. And last but not least, all of my friends for always having my back. I am the person that I am today thanks to the infinite support of those who surround me. I will be attending UCLA next fall as a political science major, and I hope to one day become an immigration lawyer to serve kids like me. While 4 years ago seemed impossible, today is becoming a reality. So remember, even when times seem uncertain and dark, never stop chasing your dreams. Whatever path it is that you take, you're all gonna do great things. Don't let anyone tell you different. Thank you.
Now, please welcome the Wes Adams Preparatory 2020 valedictorian, Angel Gonzalez.
Good evening, friends and families, ladies and gentlemen, administrators and teachers. I would like to thank you for giving me all the opportunity to speak in front of you in this special occasion. Before I begin, I want to quote a character from an animation called Garden of Words. And it goes, I realize now I was learning how to walk as well. I haven't mastered the steps. I fell too, but I'm on my path. Over the past 4 years I've spent here, I began learning how to walk. You began learning how to walk. Together, we took our first steps to reach the end of our high school career, our treasure. But maybe the real treasure was the friends and experiences we made along the way. I met some of my closest friends in the first year of this journey, where one fond memory I have is when I witnessed my friends put another friend on top of a table, and we had the best laughs for the last few minutes of the period. I'm sorry, Smiley. And it only continued from there. Spanning from 10th grade to now, not only did I get back problems, but I also had many laughs that I never thought I would have. Like, who would have thought that Andy was able to eat down Carolina Reapers and handle the spiciness of it? I definitely didn't. And it was truly a sight to see, but he's built differently, and I love him either way. Or when I saw all my friends together at the senior hangout, being an introvert, that was really a cherishable moment that I still cherish to this day. And I have to thank Matthew, Kevin, Alexis, Chris, Daniel, and Jeffrey, and so many more that I cannot name. However, like every journey, it must come to an end. Today is a special day. It's graduation day, after all. A day we all dreamt of so desperately. After all, now we can ruin our sleep schedules even more. And if you haven't already, I envy you. Kudos to you, though. Today decides what happens with our education, our connections, and who we are as a person. So now you ask yourself, what am I going to do with what I've learned all these past 4 years? Am I going to use calculus in my everyday life? Or perhaps use biology to help me make a Punnett square? Or even yet, will I have to write a rhetorical analysis on my mother's life lecture when I show her a meme? Frankly, I don't know the answers to those questions, and I probably never will. But what I do know is that whatever you choose to do, having all that knowledge behind you will aid you on whether you pursue a higher education or become a lyrical genius like Alexis. And so graduation is the first of many milestones we'll encounter throughout our life. The next will be up to you. Reaching our end proved many things to us. That the world is not fair and never will be. And because of that, it taught us how to be resilient. Our teachers helped us become resilient. All that endless work that we got in AP World History, yeah, we finished that. Those excruciating calculus equations, yeah, no biggie, we solved them. Finding the gravitational force of another planet in physics, yeah, child's work. And now it's time to continue to be resilient, to continue to learn how to walk. No matter what the future holds, it's time to be proud of who we are and how far we've come. You all watching this means that you made it. Even through a global pandemic, you made it. I am proud of you. From now on, you have a power invested in you. What you do with it is up to you. However, before I take my leave, I want to leave you with a final quote from Uncle Ben. With great power comes great responsibility. Congratulations, class of 2020. Seniors, let's make our voices heard as we make history. We really have changed in such a short amount of time, class of 2020. It's that time you've all been waiting for. It's time to walk the stage and accept our diplomas. Classmates, please rise. Mr. Gonzalez, please walk to the podium.
Thank you, Angel Gonzalez. Mrs. Nava, I certify to you that each candidate presented on the official graduation list has completed all the requirements set forth by the State of California and the Los Angeles Unified School District. I present to you the class of 2020.
Angelica Aceituno Garcia, Madeline Aguilar Ramirez,
Jonathan Atun Maldonado,
Anthony Ake Lara, Tasima Ecker, Juan Aleman, Aaron Almanza, Claudia Alvarado, Jennifer Alvarado, Darwin Alvarenga Hernandez, Alex Alvarez, Nathan Andrade, Helen Andu, Erica Angel Ramirez, Stephanie Angelus, Kevin Anguiano Hernandez, Jesus Angulo, Rodolfo Ariano, Yanira Argueta, Juan Ariega Duarte, Kate Arteaga Cruz, Catherine Asensio Jovel, Gemma Asensio Burgos, Allison Ayala, Jasir Ayala, Sarah Ayala, Christian Baltasar Contreras, Jennifer Bautista, Daniel Bautista Elizondo, Daisy Bautista Velasco, Rogelio Verdugo, Ahmed Bermudez, Christopher Berrios Aviles, Maria Burcado Flores, Ashley Bustamante Palacios,
Leslie Calderon,
Ronald Calderon, Daniela Calderon Delgado, Samantha Campos, Yancy Canche Arasola, Andy Carrillo, Dalila Carrillo, Evelyn Casillas, Joseph Castellanos Rojas, Jason Castellon, Isaac Castillos, Samantha Castro, Kelly Serna Chacon, Fernando Cerón Muñoz, Franklin Cerritos Chavez, Brandon Chatman,
Raúl Chilín, Carlos Chipaguam, Gabriel Cisneros,
Luis Cisneros Aguilar,
Asani Coleman, Diana Colmenares,
Joel Conde, Stephanie Cordova, Anthony Correa, Maverick Correas Ramirez, Jennifer Cruz, Evelyn Cruz Barahona, Julissa Cruz Barahona, Desai Cruz Jacinto, Carolina Cruz Mateo, Jose de Dios Oriana, Sofia de la Cruz, Catherine de Leon, Alondra Diaz, Brandy Diaz Torres,
David Diaz,
Celis Dodd, William Dominguez Guillen, Sharon Duvon Celada, Katie Duran, Kathy Duran, Luvia Escamilla, Esmeralda Escobar, Jesus Espinosa Martinez, Manuel Espinosa,
Alfredo Estrada,
Erica Estrada, Jose Felipe, Daniel Fernandez Gomez, Brenda Flores, Christopher Flores, Gwendolyn Flores, Fernando Flores Rodriguez, Paola Flores Sanchez, Yulissa Francisco, Emily Fuentes, Gerardo Fuentes, Herbert Fuentes Valdez, Scarlett Funes Barahona, William Gaborel, Berta Gamero, Bridget Garcia, Danny Garcia, Emily Garcia, Carla Garcia, Christopher Garcia Ortega, Onyx Garduno, Genesis Garrido, Joshua Gill, Angel Gonzalez, Emily Gonzalez, Erasmo Gonzalez, Sandra Gonzalez, Yvonne Gonzalez Perez, Jocelyn Gonzalez Lopez, Sandy Grande, Angel Granillo Mateo, Sephora Guerra Lazaro, Anthony Guevara, Vidal Gutierrez, Johannes Helimarian, Kribuel Hailu, Deja Hall, Dominique Hall, Alexandra Hernandez, Freddie Hernandez, Javier Hernandez, Jeremias Hernandez, Max Hernandez, Stephanie Hernandez, Ray Hernandez Lopez, Angel Hernandez Madrigal, Melvin Herrera Monroy, Catherine Herrera Rosales, David Hialto, Karina Huizar, Michaelin Hyde, Alejandra Irajeta, Valeria Jaime Castillo, Wendy Jimenez, Daniel Jimenez Tokai, Ronald Jones, Leslie Jovel Vasquez, Luz Juarez, Robert Lavalle, Jahaira Lazo, Yuri Lee, Edgar Lee Rodriguez, Johan Leva, Bryant Lemus, Henry Lemus Garo, Michael Linares, Michelle Linares Chi, Kevin Lopez, Alexis Lopez Melgar, Omar Lopez Mendez, Ronald Lopez Reyes, Thelma Lopez Sanchez, Francisco Lucas Morales, Carlos Lucero, Yanet Luna Romero, Kevin Luna Valdez, Michelle Macias, Enzo Magana, Ariel Marquez, Kiari Martin, Litzy Martin, Michael Martin, Fernando Martinez, Lisette Martinez, Melvin Martinez, Fernando Martinez Cruz, Odalis Martinez Oseguera, Sandy Martinez Romero, Jose Martinez Urbina, Alvaro Massat Alvarado, Alex Matul Perez, Edwin Matul Perez, Evelyn Matul Escalante, Destiny McFarlane, Calvin Medina, Claver Medina, Sergio Mejia, Jose Mejia Granados, Kimberly Mejia Rodriguez, Victor Melchor Delgado, Astrid Melgar Someta, Joseph Margarejo, George Mendez Garcia, Carla Mendez Rodriguez, Leslie Mendizalba Canales, Jason Mendoza, Brian Mendoza Lopez, Daisy Mendoza Montano, Astrid Mendez Melendez, Hermas Mercado, Catherine Merino,
Kenya Molina,
Ramiro Monroy, Alexis Morales, Ismael Jr. Morales, JC Morales, Shayla Morales, Denia Morales Mateo, Melody Moreno Lewis, Catherine Moreno Rosales, and Fern Moreno Urias, Angel Moya, Jeffrey Muro Lopez, Yenny Nolasco, Alexander Ocampo Aguilar,
Esmeralda Ocampo,
Adan Oseguera, Fernando Oseguera, Lucero Ojediz Romero, Daisy Olivares, Rosa Olivares, Christopher Ordonez, Edenzon Ordonez Escoma, Luis Oriana, Jennifer Oriana Bolanos, Marlon Oriana Bolanos, Josue Ortiz Martinez, Adriana Ortiz, Mervin Ortiz Maximo, Jocelyn Osorio, Lisbeth Pablo Reynoso, Litzy Pablo Sanchez, Kevin Badia,
Dolores Palacios,
Mauricio Palma, Diana Palomar, Myra Pascual Vargas, Grecia Patino, Rachel Paul, Alexis Pazos Valle, Cassandra Pedrosa, Gladys Perdomo, Allison Perez, Samantha Perez, Angela Pineda, Xiomara Pineda Cruz, Melanie Pineda Cerón, Maura Polanco, Josue Porón García, José Portillo Mendoza, Brian Prado,
Alejandra Quintanilla, Sheila Kikivic,
José Raguan Morales, Zuelma Ramirez, Tanya Ramirez Lopez, Manuel Ramonete, Christopher Ramos Barrios, Jeffrey Ramos Oriana, William Racinos, Andy Racinos Bermudez, Kimberly Rendon,
Basilia Renault,
Evelyn Rios, Giovanni Rivera, Jocelyn Rivera Medina, Anthony Rodriguez, Brian Rodriguez, Johan Rodriguez, Matthew Rodriguez, Joshua Romero, Yahaira Romero, Brian Rosa Dominguez, Brianna Ruiz, Anderson Ruiz Velasquez, April Salinas, Randy Salinas, Tanya Salinas, Oscar Sanchez Corrales, Anthony Sanchez Espinolda, Kevin Sandoval, Ventura Sakik Cha, Jessica Savaria, Elizabeth Savaria Rivas, Andre Segura, Levy Segura, Luis Segura, Kimberly Serrano, Kimberly Silva, Isan Silva Leva, Angelis Mikhail Simmons, Dellen McNeil Simmons, Emily Soto, Guy Stewart, Eric Desain Farias, Emily Tamayo Quintana, Arate Tan,
Amani Tate,
Guadalupe Teluos, Jacqueline Teles Ariano, Christian Teles Flores, Carlos Tobar Perez, Irma Tobar Perez, Leslie Tomas Lopez, Heidi Tovar Cordova, Kelly Treminio, Miguel Treminio, Alaida Trujillo, Diego Valdez Moscoso, Diane Valencia Rivera, Valerie Valentin, Paolo Vargas Escobar, Samantha Vargas, Brenda Vasquez, Carlos Vasquez, Christian Vasquez, Eddie Vasquez, Melvin Vasquez, Gustavo Vasquez Hope, Jesus Velasquez Lopez, Ruby Velasquez Sanchez, Lindsay Veliz Hassan, Jacinto Ventura Miranda,
Henry Vicente,
Vivian Vicente Barreno, Emily Villalobos, Jean Villalobos, Susan Vialta, Mario Villarreal Jr., Christina Walker, Marcos Yap, Lizzie Zamora, Kimberly Cepeda Covera, Omar Zuniga, Kevin Zuniga Salazar.
Okay, class of 2020, I'm gonna make your diploma official. By the authority invested in me as a principal of West Adams Preparatory High School, and the laws of the great state of California, and the policies of the Los Angeles Unified School District, I hereby accept and confirm that the seniors of the class of 2020, whose names have been presented to me, are hereby graduates of West Adams Preparatory High School. Congratulations, you did it. And now, class of 2020, I'm going to bring up Angel Gonzalez and Astrid Melendez to do the official turning of the tassel. So prepare and get ready.
Classmates, it's officially time to turn your tassel, a symbol of being a graduate.
Graduates, please switch your tassels from the right to the left.
Here, but you're not, cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today, toast to the ones that we lost on the way, cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December when somebody say your name, cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say hey. Here's to the ones that we got, cheers to the wish you were here but you're not, cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today, toast to the ones that we lost on the way, cause the dreams bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost, and I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feel like an ember and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah.
everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories, bring back your.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Done me and you bet I felt it. I tried to beat you, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks, and now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my bestest, and nothing's going to stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some. I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. Look into your heart and you'll find love, love, love. Listen to the music of the moment, maybe sing with me. A la peaceful melody. It's your God-forsaken right to be loved, 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 loved. So I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm sure no need to complicate. Our time is short. This is our fate. I'm yours. Way too long checking my tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer. My breath fogged up the glass and so I drew a new face and laughed. I guess what I'm saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanity and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our name is our virtue. I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm sure there's no need to
open up your mind and see like me.
Open up your plan today.
It's short.
Look into your heart and you'll find love.
I'm yours.
No, I
listen to the music of the moment coming.
Hesitate no more, no more.
It's your God forsaken right to be loved.
I'm sure
no need to
open up your mind and see like me.
Open up your plans and damn, you're free.
Well, look into your heart and you'll find love.
I'm yours.
I wanna leave my footprints on the sands of time. Know there was something that meant something that I left behind. When I leave this world, I'll leave no regrets. Leave something to remember so they won't forget I was here.
Of 2020 and congratulations. I am Jay Partain, your senior class sponsor. I know you guys are excited to turn your tassels and embark on your journey as a Panther graduate, so I will be sure to keep my closing remarks short and sweet. Now, the year of 2020 has been challenging thus far, to say the least, but I am in awe and am inspired by the resiliency of the class of 2020. You guys have all pushed past unexpected obstacles to finish this year strong. More than that, you guys have shown that you all have the power to transform negative situations into positive growth. I want to finish with one of my favorite quotes from artist Emmett Gowan. It might take us a lifetime to find out what it is we need to say. Most of us fall into where our feelings are headed while we're quite young. But the beauty of all this uncertainty would be that in the process of exhausting all the possibilities, we might actually stumble unconsciously into the recognition of something that's useful to us, that speaks to a deep need within ourselves. At the same time, I like to think that in order for any of us to really do anything new, we can't know exactly what it is we are doing. When you leave here, you will have a purpose and a voice. You might not know what you're trying to say yet or exactly how you will change the world after you leave West Adams. You may know exactly what the next step is for you, but you might not, and that's okay. You have already shown just how strong and resilient you are. Take every opportunity you can, make the best of every situation, and know that you can triumph through anything. 2020 has definitely shown us that. You are the change of tomorrow, and when you least expect it, you will find out just how. Congratulations, class of 2020. Go change the world.